Oh yeah, I forgot it spawns close and it gets further away every time. So I'm just remembering. Yeah, there's a timer. When you pick up the relic, there's a timer. You have to literally. Yeah. I think so. That's one of the new mechanics. So whoever's picking up the balls, just literally just. Yes. Nice. Yeah, it's in the far tunnel. It's a bit shit. I have no idea what just happened. I think it's the shield person. Yeah, that one. That's the word phalanx. I'm about to die again. Oh yeah, 1 second. Just pick up at the same time. Are we not going? Yeah. Yeah, it's always the same spot. Yeah, that's what's the challenge. That's not when you got phalanxes coming at your ass. Coming at your ass, not in your ass. Okay. There's okay. Yeah. Yeah, they don't come until the first encounter. Minor spoilers. It's a fucking phalanx, man. Nope. Should we swap? Shall I swap someone? Shall I swap? Yeah. Oh really? Oh, I didn't know what to bring. Literally, no one was helping me. Ah, oh, you twat. Okay, let me know when. Okay. Shoot me too. Nice. Yep. Sorry. Got a little bit of ego. you just call it next time. Okay, last orb of shite. I'm just going there now. Where is it? Oh, it's there. Okay. Damn, that's hella long. I'm ready. Go. 30 seconds. Fuck me. Fuck, I got stuck, can I? I might not make it. I'm slacking a little bit. Come on, come on, come on. I got stuck in a corner for like 5 seconds. Go. I got stuck in a corner for 5 seconds. Yeah, it's just a couple things. No. It's not like they're going to bring out 10 champions at once, are they? There we go. Alright, what do we get? Mouldering shards? I got nothing. Oh, I got Doom of, what's it called? Chelsea's. I got Rangefinder, Repulsor, Brace. Probably dog shit. Well, oh, I'm actually kind of glad this is a scout, because it's gonna be Gucci. Yeah, what, the pulse? Is it the pulse, right? Yeah. That's my favorite. That's a secret chest. Oh, at the end, yeah, on the left, top left, yeah. Probably. Can you imagine they do? It's top right now. It's not top left, that was last year. Top right is this year. Okay, now, imagine that. That's how you get the touch of malice. I think it would be cool if there's like four. Oh, that was painful. The what's it called? The sunk fragments? Calcified fragments? I quite enjoyed it though. I liked the Seaver fragments, what it was called, for the Outbreak Prime. That was cool. But what does it do? No, it's to do the door. Alright, time. I suck at this. I suck at it. It's white. It's white. Just where I'm looking, top left, I think. Let's notice. Wait, which one? Oh, yeah, that's what I meant. Well, I'm not making it. Oh, I fucked up. No. Yeah. So where was that second ship? Okay, so it's right. Then where's the next one? Is it right again? That one. Yeah, so it's right, left. Okay, that's okay. Yeah, that's the that. This is the one I forgot about because I said left and X and I was wrong. Yeah, that's the left. That's the one I knew. Do 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 do. And now where's next? Okay. See, I don't remember this here. I don't remember this. Yeah, that's what I thought, yeah. Right, is it? Or down? Really? Is it really? Oh. It's this one. Well. I did think that was a bit weird. Why are we going back on ourselves? Ah, bollocks. Ah. Well, I'm dead again. Ah. Oh, don't say that. Oh, so where do I go after this one then? don't know where I'm going next. Oh, I think I've missed my ship. Have I missed my ship? Well, I have no idea where I'm going. Where'd you go after that ship? There was no ship. There was literally no ship. Wait, I don't know where you go after that third ship. Because it comes back on me. Oh, bollocks. Okay, I want to watch where you go next. Yeah, that's... Oh, is it forward? Is it that one? I did think it was that, but I thought, surely not. Oh, he's missed it. Yeah, you just did what you did exactly what I did. Yeah, I thought it was that, but I thought it can't be that, surely not. Can't be that silly. No, it is that silly. Alright. It just looks really far. Now where'd we go now? Is the question. Oh yeah, just here. Yeah, that's a bit too easy, game. Come on. Come on now. Oh no, that one. Where'd we go now? I'm really trying to concentrate because I don't want to keep dying. I think we've got one more ship. Come on. Where are we going now? What? What? Oh. Well, we made it. That's good. Let's go. The chest. So how about you two sit on the plate and you let me get the chest? I think that's a great idea. I'll get the chest and then I'll tell you if it's good or not. No? Well, I want the chest. Technically, we can just... Yeah, door shot. We need two people, man. Come on. Do what you've been paid for. Oh no. Guardian down. Right, stand on the plates, you two. Because, where's the. Hey! Oh, what do we get, boys? I got the same gun again, that's cool. And I got a mod. Doom of Chelsea's. Ooh, explosive payload, I'm focused. Yeah. Okay. But I want to shoot the Shrieker. Yeah, almost one shot me. Yeah, the ghost shell. Oh, at the title, but yeah. Oryx killer. You nasty people. Yeah, I'd have gotten Oryx and Bud. Let me have a look at that's not too bad. Well, that is the only gun you've gotten, so. Well, at least you've got two now, so you can have one for the other characters. Right, TV shutting down. That's good. Okay, well, we need unstoppable. Yep, for the next encounter, it's gonna be a bitch. I think it's gonna take a couple of rounds to know where the unstoppables and other barriers or wherever it is, champions spawn, and then I can kind of assess what I need to use. Because all I know is that the glyph bit, right, where the door is, unstoppable ogre spawns there. That's all I've seen, because I didn't want to see too much. Apparently, I heard that the knights have changed to minotaurs, but I haven't seen it, so they could be lying, but probably not. Okay. Now shit gets really now shit gets real. If people can't get past if people can't get past that bit, then they've got no hope doing this bit. No, I know. Yeah. Oh, grab your calcified fragment, boys. It was exactly just here in D1, literally just here. That's where the calcified fragment was. I know. I was counting on it. Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm running, but I don't know if I want of like a long range gun as well. So I'm not sure what I want to go for. Oh, ogres. They spawn in front of the glyphs. That's all I've seen. So there could be barriers, could be overlords, overload, what it's called. But I haven't seen it, so I can't say anything. And also the Weaver thing, what it was called, instead of. Oh, well, that's cool. Okay, well, I'm glad you're honest, mate. I'm glad you're honest. So, okay. Okay. It's actually slightly changed. Yeah. So the so you pick up the ball, yeah, and you get that like ring. All I've seen is the person that's coming towards you to like swap places, you have to grab it off them. So the ring, yeah. So the ring, you basically like, you know when you swap places, yeah? Other totems, you have to take it off them so that the ring will go back to the totem. So you don't take the ring, you don't take the ring to the middle like I think maybe you did last time or whatever it was. You do, all I've seen is that you the two people run across each other from the middle to the totem. They grab the weaver, and it stays at the totem. But yeah, that's all I've seen. Let's just run it and see what happens. So is it 2-2-2, yeah? So what do the two people in the middle do then? So what do the two people in the middle do? Okay. Yeah. That's right, that's right. Relearning. What happens? Oh, yeah, no, yeah. I'm a warlock. All right, let me change to Will. I will. Hey. I'm just trying to remind myself how this works. Yeah. Okay. I just want to see what happens. So the brand, that's a 30-second timer. I stay here for how long then? I have no idea what I'm doing. I literally. Death Singer Power 3. Okay, so you need someone needs to take it off me then. Take off me? Okay, well, I guess that's over. I'll pick up the brand. Okay, well.
Yeah.
Everything I don't have. Just trying to think what I want to run. Damn, this person turned wall priest. See, I swear it wasn't Doom of Chelsea, like an Oryx drop. Because it's a prime, because it was a primary weapon, was it not? I think. Yeah, so it's kind of cool that we don't have to do our wigs to get the primary weapons. Yeah, you have to give it to another person. Wait a second. The Death Singer goes up after every kill you do. Yeah, I just got 7 kills and it went up 7 times. I was purpose. Wait, so you have to get. Okay. That's interesting. Well, it'd be ten. Yeah, it'd be ten. I've 110. Three kills I've got. I'm at five kills. Ten? How are you at ten? I have to, okay. Yeah. You have to just go no matter what, even if you're not at ten. Ah, I was almost there. Okay, so the middle person, the guy in the middle has to come to me at like 10 seconds. When I say 10 seconds, just come left. And then no matter if I'm at 7, 10, 2, I just have to go because otherwise I'm dead. You have to hold the square when you walk past them. So like intertwine. I don't know if that's my word. But as we pass each other, that's better. As we pass each other, you have to hold square on the weaver, and then you go to the totem. Well, no, John, you take it, and I'll come forward, and then we can get this running. So you two go, Annex and Crack, and then I'll stay middle. And then just let me know when the time is at 10. Oh, you'll stay middle. Oh, no. Just keep an eye on the timer. Oh, wizard's dead. Okay, I'm coming. Wait, I can't take off you. Huh. So now my question is, do you have to hit 10 for me to take it? That's my next theory. That's crazy. That sounds weird. Yeah, just the person with you just kills the upper people, and then yeah. Well, then you shouldn't have left. I don't know then what you do. I am. Just got to think of it out now. Well, so far, it looks like we have to have 10. That just seems mental. Hmm. Wait, is he at? Oh, I just got that. The Taken Knights. That's what I mean. Eleven? Huh. It's just a swapping that we need to understand. Once we get that down, I think we'll start getting some of that. I have no ideas. I've tried everything I've seen. Let me think this through. How did it work in D1? Yeah, that's what I saw in the video, the stream that just a minute ago. Oh, yeah. Okay. Where the wizards are. Where the wizards are. Yeah. Because that's how I died. I want to try it without Gally, just because, yeah, I just want to see what happens. Oh, our knights have spawned. Oh, they're easy to kill. I've just killed it. I'll pick up, yeah. Pick up Brand Claimer. That sounds weird. Why is it not cleaner? Oh, now we swap when you're ready. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah, as soon as I killed the wizard, the knight spawned immediately. Yeah. Like it spawned now. Knights have spawned? Ah, fuck off. Let me use my deliverance. I'm just going to do Galen, yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm going to just do. I got Galio now. Oh, okay, Galley one shots the knight. That's fun. Okay, Brand Claimer. Claimer, what was it called? Yeah. No, you have to you kill. You kill the knight, pick up the thing, and then you. Yeah. You hold the button down. You hold square when you walk past. So the person with the claimer, I'm going to call it cleaner because it's weird. You just hold square. Oh my god. A jump doesn't exist in this world. Ah. Right. Knight's dead. Oh, that sucks. This person. But I just feel like the third person is like, just, I feel like there should be a role for the third person. Oh yeah, I forgot about the timer. Exactly. Okay, my galley just completely missed a knight. Yeah. Cause the gay. Yeah, Gally was reliable, now it's completely opposite. It's just like, it's just that. Yeah, it's just being dumb. Just stupid, the knight. I'm just trying to think what I'd prefer. I'm just trying to think. Well, let me just stand here. If I just stand here, then it's a clear view. And you're not dead. You are dead, okay. It's still not reliable, Gally. Yeah, it's not reliable in my opinion. Seconds. Okay, no one's. Oh, you're dead. Oh. You shouldn't use blood barrage on knight. You should use some. Well, not even that. Just don't use your super on a knight. It's like you're wasting it. Use Gally or. Or something. Probably, I'm assuming so. Okay, right. Annex, come here. Yeah, so what I'm going to be doing now. So when I kill the knight, I'm going to stand here. So you get a clear view and just shoot him. Obviously, directly, I'm just demonstrating. But yeah, this is where I'm standing. Oh, you've already started it. Oh, I was just talking to him, man. Yeah, I was demonstrating that I was killing the knight. But it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. I've got hundreds of banners. Oh shit. Oh yes, I forgot about that. No, just use Gally. Use Gally on the thing. Use Gally on the plate. Unless you want to be first killing the thing and I'll be second. Well, that's what I'm trying to say, I know. But unless the rotator changes, I'm just saying. Alright, boom. Yeah, just use Gally on the knight in the middle. You shouldn't have any major problems. Only. Alright. Ready? What are you using to shoot at the thralls? Because I keep fucking my SMG keeps missing. If you think. I might go fusion rifle. Oh no, it's green now. Why are you shooting to kill the thralls? The people with the weavers? So the people with the weavers, I think it's called weaver. What are you using to shoot the thralls? Because my SMG keeps missing, if you think. Maybe I'll just get good at the game. My SMG is okay, but it doesn't seem to be doing what I want it to do. Well, the thing is, I can't run another fusion. I can't run fusion because I've already got a shotgun, because they're both special. Some car. Yeah, it's not a major problem. I think I just got to aim a little bit better. Okay, let's go. Alright, come on. I want to see if I can stand here and kill the knight. Oh my god, you can stand and kill the knight. Oh my god. That makes it way more easier. Okay, well, that's what I can show you guys afterwards. Oh, thanks, you're nice. 10 seconds. Just. Yeah, we've already established that. No, just a person with the claimer. Now, the person with the claimer that kills the knight has the whole square, not the totem person. Okay, well, we got to 20. We got to, what's that, 16, 20. This is fun. So what's going to happen when contest mode's gone then? What's going to change? Not bad. Oh yeah, next time we wipe, I'm going to show you guys a little cool spot to kill the knights quickly. There are literally nowhere to near me, so that's good. oh yeah, shit, my bad. Yeah, it was game over now. Yeah, the person that goes to the middle has to kill the knight to get the buff to go back. Is there. Okay, as soon as you kill your knight, just go to the totem. Do not delay, because by the time you kill your knight, it'll be time to say hello to your person. Because that's what I'm doing. So, as soon as you kill your knight, just run to the totems and pick up and switch. Cool. Just more funny, we haven't even got to the champions yet, and we're having some minor problems. Took me two galleys to kill that knight. Not impressive. Yeah. Does white side I like when we get to 50% is when the champion spawn. That's my prediction. That'll be cool. You can have 2.5 seconds, my friend. And it's gone. Okay. I'm joking. Okay. No, it's just no. It's just as soon as you go on your plate. Unless the third person kills the knight and wizard. No, let me say it again. The wizard and the knight. Trying to think. No. Because you need you, the per you have to kill a knight. You have to kill a knight and then take it. They take a knight in the middle. Trying to think of a strategy. So 1 plus 1 is 2. 1 plus 2 is 3. But if you have 2 plus 2, it's too much in a party. I'm just trying to think, 'cause two people on a totem, one person's middle. Any swap? Because I swear in number one, you'd have one person on the totem. I think if one person's on the totem, one person persons on plates. Two, two, two. So that would mean... So what be you? So it's still 2-2. No, I have no idea. Let me have a drink quick before we start. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. I just feel like this shouldn't be this hard. I feel like, yeah, that's what I'm feeling. Yep. I am against bows, my friend. That's right. Oh. What are you looking at? cool. Alright, 10 seconds. Why did you go on the opposite side? Okay, well, I'm just saying this now. Makiv went on the wrong side. You jumped on the left side, picked up our claimer, and went to the right side. Your claimer's on your side. Yeah, and you took the left side's claimer. That's all right, I'm just saying. Yeah, that's where I stand, and I use galley to kill the knights. Crazy man, it's crazy, bro. I'm at times 10. Nice. Okay. And then we just rotate the rules. Yeah, no, just as soon as you're ready, just go. I'm always ready, mate. Yeah. Oh shit, I don't have unstoppable on me now. Fuck. No, it's unstoppable, isn't it? Okay. Are you dumb? It's unstoppable, you clown. It's a square. Okay, oh, okay, sorry. Okay. No, sorry, I'm just getting triggered because. Okay, let me tell. Oh, I don't know what to do now. Oh no, I'm dumb. I'm dumb. Yeah, I took it off because I was going to use fusion, but then fusion, I'm not really using it, so. Kind of defeats the purpose. What's that? Yeah, I struggled getting a team. That's why I'm late to the party. I think we were doing fine, it's just the unstoppable kind of threw us off. It's literally, we just rotate who's gonna kill the knight, so it, you know, like, yeah. Oh, see, maybe, yeah. Same, that's what I'm leaning more towards. Well, what? Yeah, I'm getting 8 per run. No wait. What are my types? Limonarch? No. What's ammo type? Is it special, like green? Oh yeah. So then you could use shotgun then for ogres. Oh yeah, because it's exotic. I think we've done fine. I think the unstoppable just threw us off because I took it off. I could have killed that easy. I think we just keep what we use. I think we keep what it is. Keep what you're using. Last one. I'm just using shotguns now for unstoppable. Because I think the ogre spawned on number 4-5, so halfway is what I predicted. So I think it's literally just going to be like every 10 from 5, unstoppable is going to spawn, would be my prediction. Which yeah. Okay. Yeah, I've only just got here. I really wish I was able to get like times 20 every run. That's what I'm trying to do, but I can't fucking aim for the life of me. What are you doing it for then? How have you got it already then? I've only just literally just. Alright. I only got 3 because that was mental. How? Maybe I'll go hand cannon next. Or do I go auto rifle? Let me try this. Doobie 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 doobie. King's Fall's the best. It's not that bad. I'm just struggling to get kills. I'm on my way. Okay, that's better. Using hand cannon. Oh, I've got 10. Easy. Okay. Yeah, Clark's taking too long. I can help you next time do that. Okay, 10 seconds. I'm here. Nice. 20. Oh my god. I might have to get a kit. I might have to get out next later. I've never used it before because I'm against bows. Brand denied. Yeah, it's over on what left side. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's better though. Yeah, we need to swap. The swap's on left side, because it crack. Just to kind of even. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, I've got unstoppable. Oh, no, I know, yeah. It spawns like 40 or 50. I think it's 50, I think I saw. That's what I'm doing. As soon as I kill the knight, I'm just running to the totem. Well, that's what I'm going to have to do after this raid run and just get the Lima knock up and get the catalyst completed because I have it all. Just need to do it. So now what are you using then as your heavy then? No. Look, what are you using as your heavy? Yeah, so if you're running a Lee Monarch as an exotic, what are you using as your heavy weapon? Okay. Yeah. I don't want to read into it too much. Ready? Right, let's go. We've definitely got this. We just need to have a good run. Just Annex need to. Like, I'm not saying any names, but I'm saying one name. That's cool. It's cool. We're still learning. Yeah, the trash. I'm joking. I'm joking. I don't think you're trash. Left side's not right. Okay. Do 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 do. Yeah. Just want to see what we get. I reckon fusion rifle is what we get from here. Because that's what it was last time. How the? Oh, that's not even you. Cool, bro. Yeah, left side's fucked. I'm sorry, but I'm just gonna say now, left side is just not staying alive or getting she. So what do we do? Just trying to think what we can do. So how did you die then, Annex? Okay. Unless No, we're still gonna have to do that though. Annihilation. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I'm barely getting any out of my side. Like, I've had 9 enemies on my side. I'm not quite sure why you're doing what you're doing, Annex. You literally can just stand still. No, you just have to stand still on the opposite side of the knight. Oh, you can get a go. Dooby dooby doo, dooby dooby doo. Well, I got 10 this time, that's cool. Why did he stand still for? How come he stood still? Yeah, so you keep moving then. Did he not have the band? I don't know. Well, let's move on. Like, you were at the totem and then you were just standing still. This person's at works. Crazy. He's a nerd anyway. Fuck me, that Minotaur just one-shots me. That Minotaur just one-shots me. That's really amazing. Cool though. And I'll just get one shot from the knights again. Amazing game. Yeah, we did. I've just I'll fuck this. I'm going back to. What do I do? I'm just gonna go back to my first loadout and see how it performs, just to kind of compare it to what I'm doing now. Jesus. I wonder if anyone has killed orcs on contest mode yet. Oh no. Definitely. Yeah, the daughters drop the smite of marine. Yeah, which is quite good because that's quite an easy encounter. Oh no. Yeah. Can you imagine that as a modifier? There's just a little too many ads on the left side. I think the issue now is just there's just a lot of ads to deal with. I'm gonna try a new strategy now. I'm gonna go with this, see how this performs. Like we're getting like 40 plus every time now, it's just getting that little. I'm trying a new loadout. Ooh, this is, I like this already. Maybe not actually. Nope, I hate this loadout. It's too slow. All right. That's not bad. Oh god. It's just the boomers you need to take care of really when you on the totems. If you don't kill the boomers, then well, you're gonna be boomed. Oh, it's game over. Oh, we made it just to the unstoppable, so. Oh shit, then I don't have an unstoppable one, do I? Bollocks. mechanics. Well, we have like bottom stop on my mods, there are. Pulse. I think pulse may have to be the option. Yeah, well, then I'm running double specials. I want to run double special just to see how it works. It probably won't work, but... Because I don't have a pulse on me, so I can't really do anything with that. Just honestly, as soon as you go to your totem, just kill the what's it called? Boomers. Shit. Okay, you're dead. Nice. Yeah, Annex needs to kill Ads more. Well, you just need to... Well, then you fucked, mate. It's as simple as that. So what does it do? Gains a bonus for kills and assists inside. Yeah, I've just put it on. Well, what I'll do before I leave, I'll just put down my will. Okay. Oh, yes. Yeah, I don't think of that actually. Oh damn, you get a lot. Jesus, that's a lot of. Oh, you took it. I didn't notice you took it. My bad. I got 11 though. Hey, look at my 20. Look at your little schools. God, imagine if we were 20 now, we would have done it by now. Yeah, I forgot to use my super again. Imagine if they did champion throws. Shit's getting real. Nice, I got 10. Happy day. What's your timer, game? What's your timer? Oh. Cool. Of course, Guardian. Of course I'm ready. I'm always ready. Even when I'm asleep, I'm ready. I have no idea how you died. Probably. TV gaming. No. I'm trying to think. Who's adept? Of course, Guardian. Didn't ask. Oh my god, you died twice. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Oh. Yeah, I got 67 resilience. I got 67 resilience because I'm a nerd. What's the time? Jesus Christ. Bubble time. Okay. Don't use galley then if you're gonna go if you're gonna kill your teammates. Oh, this is the real raid boss. Fuck me. Can you imagine if like this is the hardest part of the raid? I know it's not, but I think War Peace will be fine. No, you're not. Right, I got 13. Happy days. Oh yeah. Because I'm allowed, mate. I've been stuck. Ah, bollocks. Ah, I fucked up, I think. I'm just gonna have to. Oh, I fucked up. Just got to kill out more, that's the problem. The Devine Gaming, I'm correct, needs to stop pulling the weight, getting more power deposited, boys. Even if it's just one. But I would prefer if it wasn't one. Oh yeah, I keep using my, I keep forgetting to use my super. I got 13. Yeah, it's a wipe. We can't be dying until we get to like unstoppables, really. Really, man. Oh well. It could be, this could be a lot worse. We could be stuck at beginning part. No, but I mean at the very beginning, before we even get into the raid. You know, that could have been the tough part. Yeah, we could have struggled. Oh yeah, same. I'd have cried if that was the case. Breaking the peace, little be known. I wonder if anyone's beaten the raid yet. Oh, wait, where's that? Oh, this team's at War Priest. Have they beaten the raid already? Or is he just looking through all the streams? Well, this person's at War Priest, but I'm not sure if it's same. They must be on challenge mode now, when potentially. Let me see how if I'm not beating the raid. Oh damn, all the players team has completed Kingsfall contest mode. Well, as long as Spectacle doesn't win it, I don't care, wins it personally, I just don't like him. This team called All Players, what it's called. As long as there's not bloody Sweatsicle, then I couldn't really give a damn who wins it. All the players, yeah, that's what it's called. It's not bad though. Aren't we all ready? I got 10. Oh my God, I can't jump. this is so fun. You didn't die. Oh my god, my Galahorn completely missed him. Oh well, I'm dead. GG, I'm not. Alright. Should we just call it, or? Yeah, I'm thinking, well, we're not really getting anywhere, if I've got to be honest.